Hey guys, welcome to Mortal Monster Wrestling, and this is my wrestling news episode, and it is a very sad news, and I'm here to say that Aleister Black has injured himself in a live event and will be unable to wrestle at the NXT TakeOver Brooklyn, and the injury requires surgery, so it is a severe injury and he may not wrestle for this whole year. So the injury happened at the live event where he was crushed and he was injured at the place where the sun doesn't shine, and he requires surgery at that place, and it is very sensitive place, so it will require surgery, and it is bad. It's a very bad thing, and Black is screwed. This year has particularly been not good for Black, because he was like overshadowed by the rivalry between Johnny Gargano and Andrade Cien Almas at the starting of the year, and Aleister Black was going to be the next Undertaker. He was the most over superstar in 2017, and he was just like nothing in 2018. He was a transitional champion, Aleister Black of all people, Aleister Black who was called the next Undertaker, Aleister Black who had an undefeated streak, was the transitional champion for a guy like Tommaso Ciampa, who was a tag team guy before. I mean, I don't hate the rivalry between Tommaso Ciampa and Johnny Gargano, but it came in the expense of Aleister Black. And I personally think Aleister Black is more money than Tommaso Ciampa and Johnny Gargano combined on the main roster, actually. Although they are all gonna get buried on the main roster, but still, I think he's gonna do better than Gargano and Ciampa. And also, I don't know, maybe there's a silver lining in it, in this injury, because maybe he can be a surprise entrant in the Royal Rumble, and we don't know that he's out for a whole year, but man, that sucks. As a huge Aleister Black fan, this year has not been good particularly for him, and I hope he gets back better than ever and stronger than ever. I hope he does well, and I hope the surgery goes well. So guys, this was my wrestling news episode, and Aleister Black has been injured, and my support is with him, and guys, thank you, and have a nice day.